This might be true. I don't know, because men are usually the only ones that throw up on my table. Because they always seem to want to just gobble down all this food before they get the injection. If you catch it before they vomit, the alcohol prep does work, you guys.